Hi, this is Leigh for Super Fun Game Time, and this is going to be the third and, I'm assuming, final chapter of my run through of Reveal the Deep, which has been pretty good. I mean, lots and lots of slow movement, reasonably lonely, quiet yomps through a boat, with occasional being destroyed by monsters. But yeah, that's been a lovely little little jaunt. So I'm assuming this is the end. We'll soon find out. So where are we? We're apparently visible. All right, I'm scared already. It's going. Hello. Everyone's dying, getting covered in tar and stuff. It's kind of like one of the key things with this game is that it keeps you focused in this really small space where there's an awful lot of sound going on, and then it just kind of makes you jump out of your skin when there's this kind of huge bang or a screech. It's quite disconcerting a lot of the time. And it does make you jump. So, maybe I'll try and get up that ladder at some point. Okay. Oh, we've got a lever. Okay, so that switches the thing. No, ooh, yeah, no, it doesn't. That's not the same. So at the moment we can get through here. Through here, through here. Doors always have this whole thing about banging. Bang it open, bang it shut. Bang, 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 bang. This feels weirdly familiar. Have I walked backwards into level 2 or something? Can't be. Here we have it. Really should be that easy to do that. I'm just going to assume that we are going forwards. Mugstain ground is tea. Oh, worse things than tea on this boat. Lack of music. And the kind of weird spooky noises do start to get in your head after a while. Oh, we have to push it and then switch it. It does kind of affect our ability to get over there. Okay. Alright, let's try this. Let's try putting it through here. A lot of the old going, but then it seems like there's a lot going on in head clanging terms. We can't really move that one. Clang? Bang. No. Well, I suppose it helps us get up there, doesn't it? Let's try that switcheroonie. You're not there, you're not there, where is you? Oh, you're up there, I can't get to you anymore. Oh, how frustrating. Let's see if we can bring it back through. Very claustrophobic. Okay, jumpy jumps. Up the stairs. We had, we probably will. We've got spooky membranes, which we've got something to do with those glowing orbs. Haven't seen anything of the little black scary dudes. They, I'm sure, will make themselves known soon enough. Oh, good to know the radiator's broken. This is not information that is relevant to me and the sunken boat. I am neither responsible for repairing it, nor do I benefit from it being on and off. There we go, I think we're in the land of the nasty little inky black nasties. I do not like those though. Well, be bugging you. I'll scatter across the county. Well, that's good news. Oh no, I fell down too low. Now I can't get to the wardrobe. That was not funny. Hume was not. It's not that it's not their strong suit, it's the fact that it's already an incredibly unsettling game. You don't really feel like joking around. Haha, wear those trousers. Please don't let me die. So we've done that bit. Sensing nothing. I think they utilise the whole, you know, clang your head and something happens mechanic. It was a lot of it in the first bit, and then it's bad at it. Alright, let's see if we can. There'd be spiky floor traps, probably as well. Those are a staple. Oh great, now what have I done myself? What is that down there? Oh, we have to climb the head. Ooh. Okay, there, spiky floor trap. Okay, so we're going down there. What happens if we clang our head? Yeah, we can move forward. Clang the head again. And then he fell on his leg. How bizarre. Okay, so you almost got there, I think. Clang, clang. See, I said they don't use this mechanic enough, and then look, there they go, using it all over the shop. That was wrong. Let's try number 726. So I think we were up there. And see if it's back. That's fine. Now that's okay. Can we see? Yes, I think we're good. Can we change there? If you can't, you're really quite scuppered. Yeah, that's interesting. How's that walk up here? The way forward, I would assume. Get up there. Let's go down the steps. Right, we're blocked. I think that's the exit to the level, but it's blocked by this stuff. Which means if we go back here and clear it out, that's how we leave. We get out there. First, oh crap, get away. So, for the first time we realised that the black things come from the people trapped on the spiky traps. Which is interesting. That's interesting. Get away. So, yeah, so that's another little mystery solved. You know, where do the little black things come from? They come from the people that were impaled on the spikies. Yeah, get away. No, you behind me. I have to deal with you behind me. Ugh. It's just going to keep happening. I'm not sure if I have a health bar. Push, 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 check. Push. I'm so far down it. All of these are turning into bad grubblies. This is going to get a little bit much. What? I'm to you. All over the show. Here you are. For all I know, there's no point to be doing this, but what else am I going to do? Maybe the block. Maybe they really don't like the block. we'll get him now. I think we can jump out to that bit. Should we choose to? One thing. And we're up here. Right. Yeah, back. I love reading. That's all my fault. Everyone's dead because of me. I took the silver box from its hands. Then I started dreaming of a man made of light. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, well, so, yeah, someone's let all the nasty stuff out of the box. Oh, look. Ooh. Those look vaguely important. Maybe we can still fix this. And we can still put the darkness back in the box. Is he in the box? No, I don't know. I somehow need to get over there. How am I going to achieve that? No idea. Ah! Who am I, you? Ah, hello. Why must you make things so taxed? Oh, come on. That is blatantly the way to go.
There we go.
Come on, here we are, light block. I hate that thing. Can't push it from there. Sorted now, we know what we're doing. We just need to get to the little ball doodah and everything will be solved. Oh, yep. Oh my god, I am in so much trouble. That thing is massive. You're gonna make a... I bet you make a fucking terrible noise when you eat me. Choices are, walk past it with the head torch on, walk past it with the torch off. Either way, it's terrifying. Let's try the torch on. Oh, we have to... Oh, I am so sorry. Oh. So you're not... aggressive anyway. Good, because I'm gonna run for my fucking life. So right, that's a lever, it's a sunblock. Oh, I think we're gonna squash the big man. Oh, well, maybe that is for the best. Thank you. Ooh, there's a thing. Tom's Expedition Log. Oh well. Right, okay. You've got to ask yourself what makes little Diaphragm so immune all this time. Maybe it's just innately sunny. We may need. And it's definitely worth knowing that you can get out there. Before we do, I'm going to investigate some other places, like this place. No, stop. Space. Bunch of things. Interesting, lovely. I'll come back to that later, but my life's not in absolute peril. So really what we have to do now is try and find our way back to that circular orb thing that turned off the weird veiny gubbins in the walls. There yet. Did I just switch it from underneath with my head? Yes, I switched that anyway. The ball of gubbins! So now, provided we can get past the funny little monsters, we should be able to get out of the exit. Let's not go back up there, because I don't think that was the way out. Go this way. Gotta check for grubbies. Let me fall down there. Oh man, this is a broken radiator place. Situation, let's try this one. This is the big boring on place, isn't it? Yes, it did. But we should go around it. But this can't be it, can it? The end. Oh, come on. Really unnecessary job puzzle right at the end of this level. Especially if I can't see what I'm doing. Oh no, this is a wet lip trousers room. Oh, where is that place that looked like it was the exit? Let's drop down some more levels. Oh. Isaac, you insane man. What have you done? Oh, I forgot about those things. Oh, they're probably going to have to deal with those, aren't they? Feels like the right track. We do have to be cautious of all of this bike area business. Good collect. Oh, yeah. This is good. This is good. It's all coming back to me now. No, why is there still membraney things there? I've done the ball. Oh, no. Oh, right. The challenge is still on. There must be the glowy nonsense boxes. See the little guys. Let's go on, buddies. Where are you all? You're all out. But I miss you. I still think that's the exit. I still maintain that that's how you get out of this level. Oh, there's one. Hi. Right. Right, apparently. Kill the big one, all the little ones. Like, maybe that's all the last we've seen of little guys. You know, we squished the big one. So that's it. I'm almost a little bit sad. Okay, what have we got? We've got a box. Treading some old ground, you know. You have to deal with those big crates in some way. Is this anything special here? Some kind of legend on the wall. What was I saying? Like, AEF 314 or something. Doesn't seem too useful. Since it relates to anything. Why did it zoom out now? So it can show me that the. Okay. Alright, let's. And you got these. Clearly, there's work. Whoop. Get away. Back off. I will roast you. I will roast you with my torch. Your prior expectation, it hasn't actually got rid of all these membraney wall things, which we're kind of hoping it would do. Oh, come on, let me do this. Alright, what happens with it? No, nothing. Wind it up. Blah. That's my floaty box. going round in circles. Oh, hello. I think we're almost at... Can we get some yet? So that's really what we want here. We want to get them, sort them out. Be on our merry way. Ladder here. Yeah, can't really get that. Dodge. I'll put it float. Nobody's got time for that. That's what we want now, isn't it? Look on there. Alright, yeah, we're definitely somewhere new now. It's still happening. There's another ball. Blocks. I don't know if I've paid enough attention to the lore of this game to push these off in the right order. There's no real... I've seen that. The rest of it's pretty new. Does it even matter what we're pushing up in? What do you think about our untimely demise? I think. Yeah, no one cares about the wood. No one's here for the wood. Okay, let's try and do that mooey one, because we'll struggle to get to that, aren't we? Okay. You're next, mooey. Okay, you're in there. Hands. Oh, there's enough room for them. It's kind of sad for this guy. Nothing. That puzzle has reset, so there's definitely an order. So the face goes at the top? So I think about this. Right, so where am I now? What about puzzles? Is no one really wants a yes option? No one really wants to go to an awful lot of trouble to get back to the start of the puzzle. It should be very easy than that. Ah, although, you see, they thought of everything, haven't they? It is easier to get back to the start of the puzzle because that big block came down. We don't have to go down all the houses. We have to think which one goes in what order. Let's try... I can't actually remember what I did last time. Last time we did arrows, hands, arrows, moon, hand, face. Sorry, face. This doesn't feel right, but the one that originally felt right isn't actually at all right. Well, we can think this one through. There is a logic to everything. Land on it and he goes, no, you didn't do it right. Yeah. Oh, I see. And this is like, trap. Well, I've got your number, Chloe. Can we face at the bottom, can it? Let's put moon at the bottom. doing. There he says, do it again, moron. Alright. Stop it, I'm just gonna add it. Pretty sure that if I'd written a whole bunch of stuff down out of the manuals and the letters, I'd know exactly what we're doing. But as it is, it does not appear that we do. We must rely on. Oh, can we please not make that floor very slightly lower? This time, I'm going. Compass. Compass, the arrows thing. Says, oh, things. What? What? Am I outside? Is this the end? £5 of credits. Lazy Monday games. What's on the next room? More credit. Have I escaped? Can I live? The end. Well, so that was interesting. I don't even say about that. It wasn't much of an ending. But we got through it all. So there's that. Yeah. That was fine. That was definitely worth the less than the pound I paid for it. even more. I mean, I that's an enjoyable little romp through a ship. Quite confusing at times, but there's some interesting stuff going on. And I think I'll always miss the weird little squealy black blob guys. Okay, that's the end of that video. So, there'll be another solo series and hopefully another co-op series coming up soon. For the meantime, watch this, keep an eye on Twitch, like and subscribe if you like the stuff. See you next time, bye!